Hey there, everybody. Welcome to chapter 11 of volume 7 of RWBY. I have a feeling that it's going to be an exciting one, so let's just jump in. We'll talk a little bit during the intro, and then we'll see what's going to happen, man. Let's do this in... If I can find my mouse, there we go. In 3, 2, 1. Okay, so yeah. There's still the fight between Clover, Robin, and Crow going on. Pretty exciting. Against Tyrion. And, yeah, a lot of Grimm. Cinder is on its way, on her way to, to the Winter Maiden. Winter is going too, but she's not a maiden. And Cinder's pretty strong, so I don't know. And of course, he also has Neo. It doesn't seem like we are friends anymore with Jimmy and the Aesop, so we're fighting those two. There's so much going on. I don't know, man. It doesn't look good. It doesn't look good at all. So what I'm gonna do is, I gotta put my headphones on because it seems like the opening is about to end. And, yeah. Let's see what's going to happen, man, because, oh man. Oh man. Let's do this. Oh yeah, no, Tyrion has been caught. Okay, yeah, I forgot that. My mind is... Clover, what are you gonna do?
You should know that I've been asked to bring you in.
Okay.
There's also an alert out for Team RWBY's arrest.
What? Has James lost his mind?
He's trying to stop anybody who might...
Yeah, but what are you going to do, Clover?
Looks like he underestimated me. Again.
Only Crow is under arrest. After everything we've been through tonight, please don't make me arrest you too. Cut it out, both of you. We're almost back to Atlas. Let's talk to James personally.
It's taken a very long time for this show to get to the good part.
Shut up.
He's right. Let's get this over with.
Robin?
Robin, no!
Fine.
Oh, shit!
Come to this. It doesn't have to.
You can hug it out once we've taken him down.
Dude, there's Tyrion. You forget about Tyrion, man. Fuck that! No!
Weiss, what did you do? The general is leaving Mantle to perish?
He's saving Remnant. We can't let the relics fall to Salem.
But all those people we just protected, they won't survive.
We don't have time to-
That doesn't bother you?
Yeah, Penny, come on! Tell her, man!
About your sister. Our friends.
My personal feelings don't matter. We have orders. I'm to retrieve the power of the...
Whoa!
So we can access the relic.
Whoa, the robot isn't the cold one here. Shit!
Oh, come on. We've already lost enough time.
To think that the robot is the one with the heart, man. Holy fuck.
Penny, the general is making hard choices so we don't have to. For the good of all.
I do not see what is good about any of this.
Holy God, you go, Betty!
That we can agree.
Please, think about what you're doing.
You heard the general. Until this is sorted out, you're under arrest. Really?
Please, don't make this difficult.
Don't make us have to get out of here by force.
Oh, yeah!
We're not actually going
Yeah, Meryl! Oh, Meryl! You are best boy.
They decide what happens next. You think you're going to stop us? We're the best huntsmen in Atlas.
You were. Then you trained us.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck yeah, Yang! Oh! Come on, Blake! You can do it!
If you come peacefully, we won't hurt you.
Speak for yourself! They betrayed us!
You're betraying the people you've sworn to protect!
It's not worth it, Blake. They're just following orders now.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Sneeze are used to getting what you want, but it's time to let this one go!
No! Finally, a sneeze doing something for the people. Finally, a sneeze is making her own choice. Sis. Robin, are you okay?
Robin needs help. Surrender, and we can take her to Atlas. Get her patched up.
Never pegged you for the manipulative type, but I've learned a lot of things tonight.
I enjoyed working with you, you know? Even with that endless cynicism of yours.
Yeah.
I'm usually proven right.
There was some bromance going on, too.
You don't know my friends. That's how it always goes.
Ooh, that didn't sound really crow-like, by the way, that voice for a moment, that was a bit too raspy. Tyrion, no. No. Oh, damn it!
Oh, don't stop on my account. Wasn't planning on it.
Oh, no. Clover, come on, man. The real dangerous criminal is free, and you're also attacking Crow? Come on, man. Think.
Oh, I agree. So let's say we put the kid to bed and then finish it.
Oh, fuck. Clover! What? Why are you siding with Crow? Why are you siding with that mad maniac, man?
Sarah, cut the crap, will you?
I'm trying to arrest her, not kill her, Hare. You're being excessive.
It's not excessive if it's necessary.
Oh, Harriet, man, come on. Oh, bro, no, no! Oh!
Time to wrap this up, Vine. They've had their chance. Don't be soft.
Are you telling me? Or yourself?
Oh. Oh, this fight is amazing. These fights are amazing, by the way, but I have a feeling that they're gonna lose. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, yeah. Those are our girls. Blake and Yang! They're such a good team! They belong together! Meryl, come on man! Give up! Oh yeah, RWBY. Oh yeah, they're taking the NCs down too. Come on, man. Yeah.
We have to stop Ironwood. If he can't access the relic, he can't move Atlas.
We just have to get to the Winter Maiden. Blake and I will look for the others.
But our scrolls don't... is the part where they ask us to help.
Yes! Maria!
Oscar?
But where's Oscar, man?
Oscar! You're here!
No!
That's not Oscar! Oh! Yeah!
This crazy girl showed up and attacked me, but she looked like someone else.
Neapolitan.
You know her?
Neo! Oh fuck! Oscar! Oh fuck! The team versus Neo!
Painless for her. You said your personal feelings do not matter.
They won't change my actions. What I'm committed to. The power of the Winter Maiden and the relic must be kept from our enemies. Even if it means she dies. Still acknowledge our personal feelings. Wrestle with them. It ensures us that we're on the right path. It's
winter.
I think
this true, man.
I think I understand.
What was that?
Fuck.
Both of Ironwood's puppets. Lucky me.
Cinder,
you were responsible for Beacon. For what happened to me.
It was, unfortunately, temporary. Now step aside, or there won't be anything left to salvage this time. What do you think of that?
I think...
Yeah, Penny!
Feelings.
Crow, man, what are you doing? What are you doing, Crow? Why the fuck are you siding with Tyrion? Oh no, Clover. Clover, please stay down, man.
Instead of the thing you were told. Sometimes the right decision is the hardest to make. I trust James with my life. I wanted to trust you.
With Crow's weapon! No! 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 Clover!
Doesn't look like your friend's gonna make it.
I'll kill you!
Oh, you mean like you just killed Clover?
Ah, here they come!
Right on time.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, looks like our score will have to wait. You know my track record with the authorities.
Oh, fuck! Oh man, this is some messed up shit, man. They had such a good bromance together. This is not going well. At least Team RWBY won from those Ace Ops. But Clover is dead. By Crow's weapon. He had to side with... He sided with Tyrion for a moment there. I was like, what the fuck is he doing, man? I mean, of course Clover was just attacking them both. He was just being kind of deranged. So I guess I sort of... kind of maybe a little bit understand, but I did like how the Ace Observer, because like Meryl was for example really reluctant, and Harriet was like really really passionate, like I don't know, we're gonna kill them even, and the rest was somewhere in between. I kind of like that. So yeah at least Pietro and Maria are with the team now. Oscar is safe. Team Juniper is going to face Neo. Penny and Winter are going to face Cinder. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen. This is going to be completely insane. We have to go after James to stop him from lifting up Atlas all the way up in the air. I don't know if that's gonna work. It's pure insanity. I don't know anymore. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna edit this video for you guys. Hopefully it will be out on Saturday, because I'm a little bit late watching this. It's only Wednesday, so but we're gonna have to see. And yeah, please like, share, and subscribe. I enjoyed this episode a lot, even though all the messed up things happened, and yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone.